rĩrĩa tuokire kiwanja gĩkĩ na tugĩaka kanitha wa hema hau mwĩkaire gũtirĩ kĩndũ ndacemanirie nakĩo kĩnene ta mbara ndahũragwo nĩ everybody ahunjia aini kila mũndũ tiri mũndũ tendaga kũhũra matiahũraga nĩ kwenda mahũraga nĩ gũtuĩka kĩrĩa meciragia ndingĩtuĩka. There are some battles that will come in your life. They will remind you of what you became. Bara ya Jephtha, nigetha ikore andu angire adi, bara yo ya makorire, nigetha mete mundu gwitwo Jephtha, no ti bara we manine. Kuri bara ciguka muturireini waku, ti cia gukunina, ni cia gukuririkania watuikire ki. Praise the name of the Lord. Sikoririkania kiria watuikire na kiu watuikire ri ona we mwene ndwe ciragia no utuike nao matie ciragia no utuike. Some battles are to remind you about who you became. Praise the name of the Lord. No ginya theni wa witikio ti bara ciothe ciukaga ikunine na tugage mbu ti hinde ciothe ciarahuka wi haha kuga mbu bara imwe ne cia gukuririkania sami niki watuikire. Praise the name of the Lord. And today, no one speaks about me. No one speaks about me. Why? God qualified what human being had disqualified. No, kare kogo. Areka. Muti arekehu. Muti gira Facebook status. Ndamuherutha igira Facebook very fast mwandike atiriri may God qualify what men disqualified. Gathungu die igira Facebook nimekupea ruhusa lakini ndo marigwo ore mwe message ino yauma ku irandiko ni ndo ingi hata wale mko online ingia Facebook yako ingia mahali popote unaweza post adika may God qualify what men disqualified. Oozing wisdom. Praise the name of the Lord. Adika ginya status ini. Na ukiada wadike God qualify me. Praise the name of the Lord. Adika hau. Wadika hau. Dadamu herodha. And nimu fukataka aigianyu. Kogo daigira hathi mwini na oguona. Adeka ginya Facebook, ginya status. Peka kila mahali. Adeka may God qualify what men disqualified. How kiada wadeke God qualify me. Nagekoyo, adema asiali aituari akoro. Nekuga gai. Arotuma ginya nere. Oni aduma aregete. Praise the name of the Lord. Oni aduma aregete. Usoke au kiada wadike gai. Dagoda ida. O ginya nere. Praise the name of the Lord. Wadike au kiada gai. Tuma ginya nere. May God glorify you in Jesus' name. Simameni kwa miguu yenu. Katika jina la Yesu. Amen. Eh, murainuka tene. Murainuka tene. Hallelujah. Amen. Inua mikono yako juu ambia Mungu. Niko mikononi mwako kuanzia sasa. Qualify me God. Era mwadhani. Watumire Jephtha akaheka gitio. Onetetwo mwana wa mumaraya Jehovah. Dwarorire uria etwo Dwarorire ritwarira ria mucuhireire. Dwarorire ruororia agereirio. God qualified what men disqualified. And God perfected Jephthah amidst his imperfections. Nataka ufunue kinywa chako ambie Mungu nisaidie. Ulisaidia mtu ambaye jina lake halikuwa nzuri. Ulisaidia mtu ambaye hakutoka mahali pana sifa nzuri. Hata na mimi Mungu nimetoka mahali ambapo pakiangaliwa hapana sifa nzuri. Nimetoka katika familia ambayo ikiangaliwa hakuna kitu kizuri kinaweza kutoka pale. Lakini ninajua Mungu ukinishika mkono, ninajua Mungu ukiniongoza, nitafanyika kitu jinsi ulivyomfanya Jephthah, mtoto wa kahaba. Maandiko yanasema alipoenda akaulizwa na wale wazee, aliwauliza swali moja, si ni nyinyi mlieniita mtoto wa kahaba? Si ni nyinyi mlifanya nitoroke katika nyumba ya baba yangu? But God did not concentrate on what people said about Jephthah. God concentrated on building him to become a leader like his purpose. Nataka uambie Mungu kile ambacho Mungu umekusudia kunifanya niwe. Usiangalie makosa, usiangalie historia, usiangalie majina ninayoitwa, usiangalie nyumba ambayo nimetoka. Kumbuka kusudi lako. Kama kusudi lako ni kuniinua, Mungu niinue. Nimeona ukiinua watu wengi, watu wasio na masomo, watu wasio na level, watu wasio na historia nzuri, nimeona Mungu ukiwasaidia. Qualify me, God. Qualify me. Thaitha mwathani, ona mugwetere kwanyu umwire ya kuhana. Mugwetere andu anyu mwire ya mahana. Mugwetere kuria umete mwire ya kuhana. Ushoke mwire ta Jephthah twarana nani. This is our prayer, Lord, that out of our imperfections, perfection is done by God. Out of our pain, joy is coming. Out of discrimination, promotion is coming. We have been rejected for long, but we know that God is accepting us. Enable these men and these women extraordinary things in their lives, to reach where they couldn't reach before. Qualify them despite disqualification from men, just the way you did to Jephthah. You did not concentrate on what people said about Jephthah. They called him a prostitute son, but you called him a leader. They named him a name to disqualify him from inheriting what his father had. But God, you qualified Jephthah inherit a nation, to lead Gilead people. He became a leader despite human discrimination. Ado yego komwathani managa ukinya kodo ni tondo wa andu kumeta maritwa na kumekirira migiko ya muturire tondo ni wateithirie Jephtha na ukimurigicura agituika muthamaki Jehova rigicura andu aya kumare ciugo manetwo kumare maritwa manekirwo iguru riao nigetha magirwo kiene mana kuruhanio na woje wao mana kuruhanio na thina wa kwao nigetha matigakinyanire mana hikiririo gutonya mirango ni tondu wa muonere wa mundu gayetikira kumarigicura lekerugano rwa Jephtha rutweke encouragement kuri andu aya ati Ngai ni uteithagia mundu ati Ngai ni woyaga mundu no gathondeka mundu qualify these people. Qualify these men and women. Qualify these young people. Because you can. Qualify them, Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let us celebrate Jesus.